What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink, would you? Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down. Sit. So what did you tell him about me, about Martin Madrazo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. But some people, they no longer fear me as much as they used to, people who wear clothes to me. My cousin, you met in Michael. Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
Our debt was settled.
This is a favor. For a friend. But does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hello? What's the deal?
This is him. Javier. He's flying off to Liberty City this afternoon. And he's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that, I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down and get the files back.
A man, what's the pay?
Huh?
Trevor, come on.
You still want a drink?
Not now! Pendeja! ¿Que no ves que estoy hablando con las gentes aquí?
All right. You grab a vehicle, something versatile. I'll handle the gun.
All right!
Hey, let's stay in touch on the headsets.
Days and get paid $20 million. Obscene amounts of money to say other people's words. Sounds like a bloody good gig to me, though.
This is the rhythm of the night. This is the rhythm of the night.
You see that sun out
there? Mike, you there? I got some poor bastard's dirt bike.
Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
The little fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear $2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck? All right, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out! Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready!
Oh. Gotta get in from here. Alright. Ooh. We got a new toy.
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet.
Nope. There it is. Out past downtown. The jet's moving. Gotta give a lead. Not good enough.
Engine gone!
Hey, you see it? Plane's coming down. Can you stay with it? There you go!
I'm plugged into the air traffic control channel. Keep me updated.
Yokey-dokey! Gotta take this off-road if I'm staying with the plane! You think I can clear two lanes of traffic?
You better.
Woo!
This is Flight November 9 or Charlie Echo. Our engine number 2 is blown. Roger, November 9 or Charlie Echo. Fly at 240. Say yourselves on board.
Pilot's fighting it, but he's going down!
Good. Stay on him. We need the files.
Flight November 9 of Charlie Echo. Stay your souls on board.
Two souls on board. Engine 2 totally lost. All hydraulics lost. All hydraulic systems are gone.
Roger, November 9 of Charlie Echo. Where are you putting it down?
We're not gonna make the runway. Gonna have to ditch the son of a bitch and hope for the best.
Past the airfield! Landing ain't gonna be pretty!
Where are you putting it down? Did you make the Alamo Sea airfield?
Can't pull it around. Gonna have to put it down in a field somewhere.
Take him to Madrezo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
Oh, it's switching back. Half for a second thought I was gonna say failed. I was about to be like, what?
Hey, we don't care. We'll play anywhere with anybody. The way that we made friends was that we had drugs and we had beer and cigarettes and all the other Vinewood bands had a bit of
and
a
I
fashion.
And I keep the gun. It's
and
so pretty.
Us, we weren't about the fashion. We were about the music. We were about the happening.
Destroy
the
van.
Party.
Okay. I'm not gonna catch that. Really? Unreal. Oh, alright, we're good. Oh, shit. Well, it wasn't the way I had in mind, but. At least until I can get a vehicle. Come on,
what?
Trevor.
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor! Ugh. I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.
Work on my endurance still, or should I just... Okay, here we go. We got vehicles up here. Oh, I could have taken that one. There'll be cars right here. Right, here we go. Bunch of parked cars. Ma'am, was this your vehicle right here? Because I really hope it was, so you can watch it as I take it. Boom! Y'all didn't see anything. It's one of those things you better forget.
Inseminate me! No, that's wrong. Speaketh to me.
Hey there, Dwayne. My name's Mike, a big fan.
I do not care about no names, boy. You state your business and I will do the pontificating, sir.
Anyway, my kid is real good at sports, like football and that. I think he's gonna get a scholarship. He hits real good, real good. Like one of them crackheads you read about them picking up north. But my wife won't let him play because his grades are low on account of him getting his girlfriend pregnant. Not my wife. My wife can't get pregnant no more. Uterus is ravaged like the projects. Anyway,
I'm
real
with the story.
I need that boy to make a lot of money by going pro.
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
What am I going to do, Wayne? I can't stop crying.
Brother, I share your pain. Let it go. Let those tears go. Let it all flow out your eyeballs, down to your cheeks. I love you, my brother. I love you. You're better than this. You are better than this, sir. Reach deep inside of yourself and just pinch it off. Don't you die on me. Don't you die on me. And that's enough. My friend.
Where story is time later.
The fuck has happened? Why do you have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mikey. I mean, really, I don't.
Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. What the fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now,
oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you hop in the back? All right, now, Patricia, she already called Shotgun. Now, I know a nice little place we can hang out, you know, it's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway, if you will, a cabin in the woods. You know what I'm saying.
I don't know.